in the last tip, you heard that the main purpose of storytelling is to give people hope. Well, an important component of creating hope is showing people the transformation in your main character. Ultimately, that is what people want. Showing someone who's struggling, maybe they're having problems with their financial world, and they, at the end of the story, they're now financially successful. Maybe someone is having difficulty with a health problem, and today they're much healthier. A relationship problem, today the relationship is strong. What we need to see is the transformation of those individuals. Seeing that transformation is what ties back to giving people hope. So make sure you're crystal clear in showing the transformation. And the more extreme the negative versus the positive outcome, the better the story. In the next tip, you're going to hear about how you create empathy in the audience that ties in to this desire to see the transformation and feel that hope. See you then.